The man accused of stabbing and killing Cash App founder Bob Lee is expected today in court. 38-year-old tech executive Nima Momeni is accused of grabbing a kitchen knife and stabbing Bob Lee in San Francisco. Investigators say they were arguing about whether Lee was encouraging Momeni's sister to take drugs. An autopsy shows Lee had alcohol, cocaine, and ketamine in his system at the time of his death.